Time Warp is one of the most popular rides here, with a whopping 700 riders per hour. There is one other attraction at Noah's Ark that you dare to take on. The signs are everywhere. It's up to you whether or not you heed their warnings. If you're brave enough to take on the most terrifying ride around, it's called the Point of No Return. At 10 stories high and 5 seconds down, there's barely time to scream.
You get that stomach-dropping feeling, which, I don't know, I really like.
Whether you go surfing safari in the Kalahari, or just go with the flow over at Noah's Ark, there really is something for everyone in the Wisconsin Dells.
Where else can you walk around in your bathing suit and not have people stare at you? You know, everyone's doing it.
There you have it, the best water park.